What's that?
How many do you have to do yet?
10 more. Oh yeah.
These are leach fields.
Yep. Yes indeed. It's a good thing I used to do this for a living because I was watching somebody else do it yesterday who I was kind of teaching. It's so slow. We got in an hour, we got about 5 feet.
Grab that rake and rake and shovel.
another bucket. I'll work on this. Go get another bucket. I'll work on this. I know you are.
I don't want you to wear yourself out.
Oh, I'll do that. I'll definitely wear myself out.
Don't do it, though.
So what is it, 12 inches of gravel?
Down 3 inches to the end.
welcome to Three Generations. This is Dale. Glad you're back. Hey, I just wanted to give you a little update on the sewer system. And you can kind of see it in the background here, maybe. Jonathan, our son-in-law, has been working hard over the last couple weeks digging in all the trenches for the leach fields. There's about 15 of them, and they're approximately 90 foot long each. So it's a lot of drains, a lot of drain field, a lot of leach bed area. And so they just put in a couple of the tanks. And I'll just take you out across the field here to show you how big of an area. This is a conventional, more of a conventional system rather than using a new technology. It's one that Jonathan can install himself mostly and doesn't cost him as much that way. So thanks for joining us and let's check it out. So this existing tank right here is the first tank of the system where all of the wastewater will come into, and then there's two tanks there, and these will gravity flow into this tank, the sewer lines, gravity flow into the first tank, gravity flow into the second tank. Then the second tank will pump it up all the way up the hill, clear the top where there'll be a distribution box that'll distribute the waste into all the leach fields. So here's the each of the leach fields coming across here. He's already covered most of it up, but you can kind of see on the end here how the pipes come out from the gravel with a plastic covering with gravel over top of that yet. So the footage that I had ahead of this would have been probably about here somewhere, is where we were working last week, the end of the week. And then he finished up the rest of these fields, and he put an extra one on top yet. So yeah, so here we are at the top of the leach field. There'll be another tank up here somewhere, a control tank, that it'll gravity flow from, I think. If I understand the system right, it'll gravity flow back down into all the leach fields.